All right, so we want to find the vertices and foci of this problem here. So first thing I'm doing is I'm going to find the center. So the center, there's no offset for x, and then y is just negative 1. So 0 and then negative 1. So this is where we're going to base our center off of. So what we do next, since this is a hyperbola, the y component is going to be the square root of 16, so it's going to be a radius of 4, and x is going to be a radius of 5. So drawing our box, right here, and then down here, and then so four spaces from the center for each direction, and then with regards to x, it's going to be a direction of 5, so here and here, and then we just kind of draw our box, and then what we do is we draw diagonals through the boxes, and the reason we do that is because it helps guide our hyperbola. Parabolas, you could say. So kind of like, if I can do it. And then, you know, right here. So something like that. Okay. And then our vertices. At negative 5, comma negative 1, and 5, comma negative 1. And then our foci. Foci are going to be equal to, let me see here. So it's going to be, that's right, that's what I thought it was. It's going to be a squared plus b squared. So in this case, it's going to be foci are going to be equal to, they're going to be equal to negative, they're going to be above the vertex or to the side of it. So in this case, negative square root of 41. Square root of 41 is equal to 25 plus 16. And then negative 1. And then on the right vertex, it's going to be square root of 41 and 1. And that's it. All right. I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.